The animal shelter has been trying to prevent the spread of canine respiratory diseases after five dogs died this month from Strep Zoo. Well, today we have learned no new deaths have been reported. Last week, veterinarians started treating their dogs with an antibiotic to help prevent the spread of the illness, and it appears to be working. All the dogs at the shelter that are known to have been exposed to dogs with Strep Zoo were placed in quarantine for 7 days.